Abraham. Abraham. Abraham.
Behold, here I am.
Take now thy son, thine only son Isaac, whom thou lovest, and get thee into the land of Moriah, and offer him there for a burnt offering upon one of the mountains I will tell thee of.
Give me, seeing I go childless. Behold, to me thou hast given no seed.
Look now toward heaven. Count the stars. If thou be able to number them, so shall thy seed be. Sarah, thy wife, shall bear thee a son indeed.
Thank you. my father?
Here am I, my son.
Behold, the fire and the wood, but where is a lamb for a burnt offering?
My son, God will provide himself a lamb for a burnt offering.
And thou shalt call his name Isaac. Establish my covenant with him for an everlasting covenant, and with his seed after him.
Jehovah has commanded.
Thou shalt call his name Isaac. And I will establish my covenant with him and with his seed after him. Count the stars.
Father?
Here am I, my son.
Where's the lamb?
Jehovah has commanded.
So shall thy seed be, Abraham.
Here am I.
Abraham, lay not thy hand upon Isaac, neither do thou anything unto him. For now I know that thou fearest God, seeing that thou hast not withheld thy son, thine only son, from me. because thou hast done this thing, and not withheld thy son, thy only son, I will multiply thy seed as the stars of the heaven, and the sands upon the seashore.